Thank you, Father. Thank you, Yanni. आणि टीचर मॅरिलिन तिने माका कॉन्टॅक्ट केले आणि हांव यानी सर आणि मॅरिलिन टीचरीक वळखताली पण फादर पण ल्हान आसताना काजार जावचे पयली शिकता तेन्ना पासून आमचे पॅरिशांत आसलो सो म्हाका खूब खुशी भोगता आयज हांगा आसा तुमचे मदे थोडीशीं उतरां तुमकां सांगूंक एक डॉक्टर अशी न्हू प्रिचर अशी न्हू पूण एक आवय कशी म्हजी भुरगीं आहा दोग जाणां म्हजो चेडो आतांच इंजिनियरींग कंप्लीट केलां 23 इयर्स ओल्ड आनी ही स्टार्टेड वर्कींग ऑनलायन आनी म्हाजी चेडूं इज 20 शी इज माय डॉटर इज 20 इयर्स ओल्ड फायनल इयर बायोटेक्नॉलॉजी करता सो म्हाकाय भुरग्यांक वाडयत आसतना न्हू ही म्हजी भुरगीं वाडटा आसतना अणभव मेळ्ळो आनी तशींच म्हाजे क्लिनिकान भुरगीं आवय बापूय भुरग्यांक घेवन येता कित्याक पिडियाट्रिशियन म्हणजे चायल्ड स्पेशलिस्ट म्हणजे भुरगे जाले तेन्ना 18 वर्सां जावसर भुरग्यांचे स्पेशलिस्टा कडेन येता ओके एनीबडी अबाव 18 इयर 18 जावं 20 जावं येतात ओके सो गुड इवनिंग चिल्ड्रन तुमकां माये मोगाचो योगार एक बरी सांज जावं येता सुरवातेकूच आमी एक मागणें करुया ओके आमच्या सोर्गींच्या बापाक उलो मारुया धाड म्हूण आपलो पवित्र आत्मो आमचेर तुमचेर सगळ्यांचेर म्हाजेर एक आनी एक उतर आयज हांव उलयतली ते ताचेच पवित्र आत्म्याचे जावं म्हजे न्हय आमचे बापा सोर्गींच्या तुजे नांव पवित्र जावं तुजे राय आमकां येवं तुजी कशी सर्गार जाता तशी संवसारांत जावं आमचो दिसपडो की राय सायज आमकां दी आनी आमी आमचे चुकलेल्यांक बक्षिता तशी आमची पातकां बगस आनी आमकां ताणेन पडून दिवं नाका पूण वायटांतली आमकां निवार आमचे सोर्गींचे मायेक आमी उलो मारुया ती सदांच आमचे सांगाता आसा ती आपोसलाशी बरोबर ते पेंतेकोस्ताचे दिसाक मागणें करताली न्हू तेन्ना मागीर पवित्र आत्मो देंवलो उज्याचो जिबो कसो सो आमची आवय सोर्गींची आवय सदांच आमचे बरोबर आसा आमचे पासत मागता विनोती करता तिकाय उलो मारुया आमचे पासत माग म्हणून नमान मरिये कृपेन बोललेले सर्वेस्पोर तुजे ताय आसा ओस्तऱ्या मदे तूं सदोव आनी सदोव तुजो पूत जेजू घेवन मरे देवाचे माये आमी पापयां खातीर विनोदी कर आतां आनी आमच्या मरणाचे वेळार आमेन मोहिमा बापाक आनी पुत्राक आनी पवित्र आत्म्या आदी आतां सदां सदां काल आमेन सो भुरग्यांनो तुमी हांव इंग्लीश भाशेन उलोवं कोंकणी भाशेन उलोवं ते सांगात इंग्लीश ओ कोंकणी इंग्लीश गर्ल्स आर सेईंग इंग्लीश वॉट अबाउट द बॉयज इंग्लीश इंग्लीश सोजमोता न्हू सगळ्यांक कितेंय सोजमो ना जाल्यार खंयचेय वेळार म्हाका आत उबारून विचारात ओके 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 तुमी सो वॉट आर युअर प्रिपेरिंग फॉर नाव 20 तारखेर कितें आसा 20th November कन्फर्मेशन वेरी गूड कन्फर्मेशन म्हळ्यार कितें जातलें त्या दिसाक वॉट आर युअर एक्सपेक्टेशन कसली उमेद तुमकां आसा कितें शिकल्यां तुमी न्हू कसली तयारी करता कन्फर्मेशन म्हणजे वॉट यू थिंक वील हॅपन टू यू ऑन दॅट डे येस वेरी गूड होली स्पिरिट वील कम अपॉन यू न्हू ऑल ऑफ अस रिसीव होली स्पिरिट ऑन अ डे ऑफ बॅप्टिझम पूण आमकां अदीक आनी पावरफूल कसो न्हू एक माकणी मेळटा वी रिसीव अ सील एनॉयंटींग पावरफूल एनॉयंटींग ऑफ द होली स्पिरिट ऑन युअर कन्फर्मेशन डे आतां तुमी जाणा न्हू होली स्पिरिट इज थर्ड पर्सन ऑफ होली ट्रिनिटी न्हू जाणा न्हू सगळीं हा ही इज द थर्ड पर्सन ऑफ द होली ट्रिनिटी सो होली स्पिरिट तुमकां कितें करतलो वॉट अ होली स्पिरिट कॅन डू टू यू डू यू नो पळय आतां हांव तुमकां म्हणटा न्हू हांव सांगता मामी सांगता एक गिफ्ट हाडटा ओके आनी तर तें गिफ्ट कितें तें नकोत ओन्ली वेन यू नो यू वील से येस येस एक आयस्क्रीम दिता म्हणून ओके आयस्क्रीम हांवें टेस्ट केला गोड लागता एट्रॅक्टीव नायस टेस्टींग वेरी आय लायक टू ईट वेन यू नो यू वील रियली क्रेव फॉर इट नो वेन यू नो सो यू मस्ट नो वॉट द होली स्पिरिट कॅन डू टू यू एन्ड मी आ आय ऑल्सो नीड आनी हांव तुमी फादराचें ब्लेसींग घेतलां आनी हांव हांगा उबी आहा एक प्रिचर कशी न्हू डॉक्टर कशी न्हू आय एम जस्ट लायक एनीबडी एनी वन ऑफ यू बट आतां हे वेळार हाजे पयलीं म्हाजे पासत जायते पाद्री माद्री म्हजी इश्टां मागणें करतात दे आर प्रेईंग फॉर मी आय रिक्वेस्टेड दे आर प्रेयर्स कित्याक म्हाजे देवान पवित्र आत्मान धाड म्हणून तेन्नाच म्हज्या कडेन उलोवंक जाता. तुमी जाणा न्हू, ऑन द डे ऑफ पेंटिकोस्ट होली स्पिरीट डिसेंडेड अपॉन. पयले ते सगळे भियेल्ले न्हू, जेजूक खुर्सार मारलो म्हणून सगळे भियो नासले भितर आसलेले न्हू. सो एकदां तेंचे पवित्र आत्मा देंवलो तेन्ना ते सगळे इतले स्ट्रोंग, इतले ब्रेव, इतले करेजीस जाले, जायते भासांनी उलोवंक लागले. ते सगळे गांवांनी वचोन जेजूचे गवाय जाले. दे बिकेम विटनेसीस न्हू, दे बिकेम पावरफूल विटनेसीस ऑफ क्राइस्ट. दे कूड डू सो मेनी थिंग्स वेन दे रिसीव द होली स्पिरिट. सो यू एंड आय नीड द होली स्पिरिट इन अ व्हेरी व्हेरी पावरफूल वे. ओ नॉट ओनली ऑन युअर कॉन्फर्मेशन डे. हा तुम्ही सोसमो नाकात, क्रिसमाच्या दिसा 20 तारखेर होली स्पिरिट आमचेर येयलो आनी चलो जाले आतां काबार. आतां दोतोर नाका, मागडे नाका, कांय नाका. नो, इट्स नॉट लायक दॅट. ओके, वी नीड आ होली स्पिरिट फॉर एवर एज लॉंग एज वी आर देर ऑन दीस अर्थ, आर जर्नी ऑन दीस अर्थ. कित्याक आमी आतां हे संवसारान आसात न्हय. सदांच रावतली हिंगा? सदांच ना. वॉट इज अ फायनल डेस्टिनेशन? Where will we go after we die? Heaven or hell? Okay? There are two ways, the good road and the bad road. Everybody knows this? आमी संसारांत तरी बरें केलें, मागणें केलें, देवाचे मानधमेंता पोरमाडें जियेली, पातकान पोड नासतना. यू नो, वी लीड अ गूड लायफ, वी वील गो टू, वी रिपेंट फॉर आर सिन्स, वी वील गो टू हेवन. बट इफ वी डिजोबे गॉड, वी डिजोबे, ब्रेक द कमांडमेंट्स ऑफ गॉड, आमी मागणें करिनात, आमी कितें चुकी करता तेजेर आमी, म्हणजे वी डोंट रिपेंट फॉर अस. इवन इफ ऑल इन सिन, आर गॉड इज लव्हिंग मर्सीफुल, ही वील फॉरगिव्ह अस इन द कन्फेशनल. वी से सॉरी टू हिम. ओके, सो इवन इफ यू लीड अ बॅड लाईफ, यू कॅन से सॉरी टू जीसस, कन्फेस युअर सिन्स अँड कम बॅक टू द गुड रोड. ओके, सो देर इज अ गुड रोड अँड अ बॅड रोड. नाव इफ यू कंटिन्यू इन दॅट बॅड रोड, we will go to hell. There is no return, we will not see God again. Okay, so not a single soul should even think about hell. If we know what is hell, but don't even consider that possibility. You must believe in Jesus, pray to God to help you to lead a good life, and always focus on heaven, eternal life after we die. Okay, ata ami kide एक पिलग्रिम्स कशी न्हू, आमी ही वाट चलतात. फायनली आमी मोत्तोच आमचो आत्मो स्वर्गार वचोंक जाय. जेजूशी देवाचे मुखामोड आमी फेस टू फेस, वी मस्ट सी गॉड फेस टू फेस. ओके, या सो दॅट, सो नाव टू लीड दॅट गुड लायफ, यू अँड आय नीड द हेल्प ऑफ द होली स्पिरिट. सोजमल्यान सोगली, हा, टू लीड अ गुड लायफ, टू हेल्प अस टू प्रे, to correct us when we are going wrong, we need the Holy Spirit. So Holy Spirit is someone who will give you a new life. He will put a seal upon you, he will teach you how to pray. Bible ache borelele aha bagyon Paul, Saint Paul writes in the letter to the Romans chapter 6 verse 26, when we don't know how to pray, the Holy Spirit will teach us, because he knows what is good for us. He knows what is the will of God our Father. Now for example, okay, Baba, what's your name? Pardon? Kaden. Okay, now Kaden is, which class are you? 9th standard. Now he finishes 10th standard, he doesn't know whether he has to choose science, arts, commerce, what to do in life. Okay, so if you pray with the help of the Holy Spirit, if you ask the help of the Holy Spirit, he will help you to make the right decision. Soglan sosmole, he will teach you, he will guide you in the right path, because he knows God's plan for you. He knows the mind of God our Father. Everybody understood? Okay, so secondly, you know, I will tell you what can happen at your age. Okay, you're at an age where you're in a very delicate age. You are teenagers, you are adolescents, you are youth. You can make mistakes in life. सो होली स्पिरिट आमकां शिटकायता. शिटकायता म्हणजे कितें, तूं आतां वायट रस्त्यार गेलो जाल्यार न्हू तुका एक वॉर्निंग कशें दिसतलें. यू नो, मे बी सपोजींग यू आर डुईंग समथींग रॉंग, युअर पेरंट्स डोंट नो दॅट यू आर डुईंग रॉंग, दे कॅनॉट सी यू क्वायटली इन साईड युअर रूम ऑर इन युअर क्लास ऑर युअर समवेअर. बट इफ होली स्पिरिट इज ऍक्टिव्ह अँड युअर प्रेईंग एव्हरी डे, होली स्पिरिट वील वॉर्न यू. यू नो, ही वील गिव्ह यू अ साईन, लाईक यू नो, तुझे काळीज दुखवतले, यू युअर कॉन्शियन्स वील गेट पिंच, लाईक चिमटो काढतलो. नो, वॉट यू आर डुईंग इज नॉट करेक्ट. Caden, what you're doing is not right. Come back. Come back and walk in this right road. So Holy Spirit will help you to choose what is right and wrong. He will teach you to pray. He will make you a new person. Okay? And when you have the Holy Spirit, oh, y'all, everybody knows the fruit of the Holy Spirit, no? Fruits, gifts and charisms, you all know, no? So gifts and charisms magir. Poile amka fruit asangta. Phoda. Phoda manje kite love, joy. You all know, no? Revision? No, I'll tell you fast, okay? I won't take up because I know your catechists are very good. They're very good. Father is very good. He have taught you everything. Love, joy, peace, patience, gentleness, kindness, generosity, faithfulness, self-control. Self-control ek fod jaun asa povidatmyanche yan amka soglam self-control jay. Oh, you know? Now these days with online classes, everybody has to be with the mobile, isn't it? So mobile a koita sana bore vastu ha, white vastu ha. There are good things, there are bad things. So not to do what is bad, but to do the right thing, we need self-control. And who can give us self-control? I cannot give you. Teachers cannot give you. Father cannot give you. We can advise you. But the Holy Spirit, if he is active in you, if you are a person who is praying, not doing bad things, not falling into sin, you will have that fruit of self-control. You will be able to control yourself. Kon kesloy video daalo, kidey daalo, okay? Aun te poichana white video daalo, kidey daalo, maka distraction kele, disturb kele. I will not let my studies or my prayer life get affected, okay? So this is all that your Holy Spirit can do to you, okay? He will help you to choose the right path, right road which goes to heaven. Now, to have the Holy Spirit anointing in you, no? Kide korun jay, magne korun jay. You have to be in prayer. First of all, krismanche disache poili, no? You have to thirst. Tumka ek, no? Ek taan laglele bashen lagong jay. Take it very seriously, okay? I go to many parishes, krismanche burgyan kode olopak. But you know, many times, no? Vistit kosla galtele, o kide जेवण कसलें करतलें हेजी क्रिस्मसाची केक कसली काडटली ते वस्तूचेर आमी अटेन्शन दवरतात बट दॅट लेट मम्मी डॅडी डू दॅट इज देयर रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी यू हॅव टू प्रे फॉर द होली स्पिरिट मागोंक जाय खतखतें जीजस प्लीज गीव मी अ पावरफूल अनॉइंटिंग ऑफ द होली स्पिरिट ओनली देन यू नो यू कॅन मेक द राईट चॉईस इन लाईफ युअर लाईफ वील बी सक्सेसफूल ओके मागीर सायबीण माय कोडे मागोंक जाय मदर मेरी इज अ व्हेरी व्हेरी पावरफुल इंटरसेसर स्पेशली वेन यू वॉन्ट द होली स्पिरिट शी वील प्रे फॉर ऑल अदर थिंग्स ऑल्सो बट वेन यू आस्क टू हर टू प्रे दॅट यू गेट होली स्पिरिट शी वील बी द फर्स्ट वन शी कॅन प्रे मोर देन आय एन एनी वन एल्स कॅन प्रे फॉर यू ओके सो सायबीण माय कोडे तेच तेरसाचे मागणे करूंक जाय बायबल वाचूंक जाय मागण्याचे विशीं हांव तुमकां मागीर सांगता ओके नाव चिल्ड्रन म्हाका दिसता न्हू हो सक्रमेंट आतां तुमचे एजीक ओके यू ऑल आर टिनेजर्स यू ऑल आर एडॉलसन्स आय ऑल्सो फील यू नो दीस सॅक्रमेंट इज द रायट टायम पवित्र आत्म्याची मागणी तुमकां सगळ्यांक जाय कित्याक लागोन आय नीड टू क्लोज द विंडोज ओके ओके यू डोंट गेट डिस्ट्रॅक्टेड ओके लेट द ब्रीज कम लेट द रेन कम लेट युअर फोकस बी ऑन द वर्ड ऑफ गॉड ओके यू ऑल आर सेफ बिकॉज यू आर inside the church yeah then okay children listen yeah see now you are at that age where it's okay I can continue yeah don't get distracted by anything okay yeah see now what is your age how many are there 14 15 16 17 okay anybody 18 ओके पळय तुमची एज म्हणटात न्हू टिनेजर्स आतां पळय वेन यू आर बॉर्न ओके यू वर नॉट बॉर्न फ्रॉम युअर मदर्स वोम डायरेक्टली बीग लायक दीस यू वर अ न्यू बॉर्न बेबी मागीर इन्फंट जाली मागीर यू आर अ चायल्ड एन्ड नाव यू आर अ टिनेजर एडॉलसंट यूथ एक स्टेजी आसता न्हू एक झाड पसून पयलें बीं घालतात न्हू किलोता दांव येता एक मागीर शूट्स येतात दोन पानां येतात देन इट ग्रोज इन टू अ प्लांट then it becomes a big shrub then it becomes a tree सो यू ऑल्सो हॅव स्टेजेस ऑफ ग्रोथ. सायन्स शिकतात ना तुम्ही, मी पडेला नो डिफरंट स्टेजेस ऑफ ग्रोथ. सो द स्टेज विच यू आर इन इट इज कॉल्ड एडॉलेसन. नाउ व्हॉट इज दॅट स्टेज? इट इज इन बिटवीन, इट इज लाईक अ ब्रिज. नाव आय क्रॉस द मांदवी ब्रिज टू कम. ओके, नाव से पेंजिन साईड ऑर दॅट साईड. अदर साईड इज लाईक से एक्झाम्पल अ चाइल्ड, एंड दिस साईड इज अडल्ट. यू आर ऑन दॅट ब्रिज विच इज बिटवीन चाइल्डहूड अँड अडल्टहूड. अडल्ट वाय? सी, यू हॅव टू ग्रो बिग, यू हॅव टू हॅव युअर ओन फॅमिली, यू हॅव टू गेट मॅरिड, यू विल हॅव युअर ओन चिल्ड्रन, नो. सो फॉर युअर बॉडी टू बी गेट यू टू ग्रो टू मॅच्युअर इन टू अडल्टहूड, ओके, टू बिकम यू नो टू बी एबल टू बेअर चिल्ड्रन, टू हॅव युअर ओन फॅमिली, यू नो यू हॅव टू पास थ्रू दिस स्टेज ऑफ एडॉलसंट ऑर टीनेजर. आय विल से टीनेजर, आय वोंट से एडॉलसंट, ओके. अँड यू आर इन दॅट टीनेज एज ग्रुप. नाव दॅट ब्रिज वॉट यू आर, इमॅजिन, ओके, क्लोज युअर आयज अँड इमॅजिन यू आर ऑन द ब्रिज. अदर साईड यू आर अ चाइल्ड, दिस साईड यू विल बिकम एन अडल्ट. Once you are 21, 22, 23, 20, some become even later, 24, because they don't mature fast, okay? So you are on the bridge which is shaky. That bridge is not strong. If you fail, paya tori chuklo dalar, you can fall in the water. Everybody understood? Your stage, you are on that bridge which is shaky. You need support, you need pillars. You need somebody to hold you when you are falling, and you need somebody to push you so that you cross the other side and reach where? Reach Magaj. You are, everybody followed, no? What I'm telling? So, how you become adult? Suddenly you cannot go. That's exact, no? Being atle. Suddenly all days atta fodan dita, kine galche potta deka? Sare, very good. Sare jai potta, no? You need maneuver, you need food, you need nutrition. So for you, that food to for your body, of course you are eating rice, you are eating your normal food, that is not enough, okay. For you to grow into adult, you need something called hormones. You all have studied about hormones in science, yeah, hormones, okay. The boys will have the male hormone, which is testosterone. The girls will have the female hormone, estrogen, progesterone. Yeah, hormones vadle muntots kide jata, your body becomes matured into an adult's body. You will find this, like the boys will get a mustache, a beard. You should not feel ashamed. It is normal. It is something which everybody, even your parents, have gone through. Okay? Secondly, the girls also will have changes in their body, which everybody has to go through. Otherwise, you will remain small. You can't remain small, no? We cannot go against science. We cannot reverse age. You have to advance in age. So these hormones, hormones koi tumka aha, ते तुमची बॉडी मॅच्युअर करतली ओल्डे जावपाक, एडल्ट जावपाक. ना हे हॉर्मोनांचे आणि इफेक्ट असतात. वखदाक तुम्ही जाणा न्हू, मेडिसिन. नाव यू टेक ब्रुफेन, ब्रुफेन विल रिलीव्ह युअर पेन. ब्रुफेन हॅज अ मदर साईड इफेक्ट, इट कॅन कॉज ॲसिडिटी. ॲटलीस्ट आय गेट ॲसिडिटी वेन आय टेक ब्रुफेन, ओके. सो एव्हरीथिंग हॅज अदर इफेक्ट्स. वी डोंट कॉल इट साईड इफेक्ट्स, वी कॉल इट अनडिझायरेबल इफेक्ट्स. अँड किती मोडतो, ओके. सो सम अदर इफेक्ट्स ऑफ दीज हॉर्मोन्स किती असतात? ते हॉर्मोन्स तुमचे वाढता भुरगे जावपाक, ओल्डे जावपाक, न्हू. ते हॉर्मोनाचे इफेक्ट ऑल्सो आहा इमोशनल चेंजीस. इमोशनल म्हणजे किती? केन्नाय तुमकां राग येता दिसतलो, ओके. यू वील गेट एंग्री, यू वील फील सॅड, यू वील सडनली फील डिप्रेस्ड, यू वील सडनली फील हॅपी. मूड चेंजीस म्हणटा. एनीबडी गोज थ्रू दीस? यू फील लाईक दॅट, गर्ल्स? या नो. सडनली यू आर फिलिंग हॅपी, suddenly you are feeling sad, suddenly you are feeling I want to do so much, suddenly your tempo is down, okay. This is normal. When you feel like that, remember this is a passing phase. Soon you will cross the bridge and you will reach your destination, you will reach home, you will be successful. These things are normal. Also you will see certain changes like pimples. This may science part I won't tell you, I'll tell you only behavior problems, okay. Also, what can happen? You can get temptations. Why? Because your hormones will make you feel attracted to the opposite sex. Now, boys will feel attracted to girls. Girls will feel attracted to boys. Now, this is something which you must remember. This is natural. Natural to happen. But everything that is natural, now there are stones, they are natural. There is a fort over there, there are stones. We go and eat the stones, we don't eat, no? So you must know what is good for you, what you should do with the stone. You pick up the stone and you take it, you can build a house. But take the stone and throw on somebody, you will be injured, no? So you must know what to do. You will feel attracted. Attraction, astele. You will feel like talking to boys, looking at boys. The boys will feel the other thing. But you must remember, you are at a stage where you have to draw a line. Ek limit asongzai. You can talk to boys, you can talk to girls, but you must have good friendships. You should not cross your limit. What will happen if you cross the limit? Imagine, as I told you, close your eyes, you're on that bridge, no? You can fall in the water and drown. Why? Because you're not in a position to take decisions. Your body is not matured, okay? Now, supposing at your age, you feel you like one boy, you like a girl, okay? Don't think that this is love, I want to get married, or I want to have a relationship with this boy or girl. That is not correct. Because your system, your mind, your brain, ek limbic system, digestive system, nervous system, magir, what else tell science children? What systems are there? Respiratory system, cardiovascular system, very good, I'm very happy. Nice boys and girls. So like that, one limbic system is there which takes care of your emotion. That is not mature. That matures very late at 24, 25. That's why you get into marriage at that time, no? After you're adult. Nobody gets you married when you're 14 and 15 now. It was happening years ago if they realize their mistake. And things have changed. Then na shikop nallele. So you cannot take decision who is the right boy, who is the right girl for you. So you must remember, friendships are good, but friendships have to be clean, transparent. Transparent manje ki desogle open. Lipo pache na. Tu kata ta cheda che message ilo. Tu tori lipo ita. You want to hide the message from your parents or from your elders. That means there is something crooked in it. Okay? Now you know, no? Everybody wants to put a password, a lock for the phone. So like, see, only when you have something, see, you know, Adam and Eve, they were roaming in the Garden of Eden, no? They were, everything, God gave them everything, they were naked. When they committed sin, they realized they are naked, they went to hide. So we hide something only when we are scared that sapolle zalar kit jatole te. So remember, there should be, this friendship should be open. Let your sister, brothers, elders, parents, see your messages. Because see, we are not saying that we want to see. But if you make a mistake, you will go on the wrong road. Nobody will know how to correct you. At least if they see your mistake, they can correct you. They can bring you back on track. I told you, no? Let us imagine white and black, okay? The white road goes to heaven. The black road, let us example, go to hell. So if you want to walk on the good road or the good and the bad road, at least somebody can correct you if your messages are open. Because see, I have seen many children. The other day there was a girl, they bare shiktale chodu. Okay, she is my friend's daughter. Very good student. Suddenly we take her D grade poldi ani fail zale. Good student, A plus A she used to get. And they are very sad. Parents are sad. They are shocked. How can this be? She is a good student. She's studying. They are not going anywhere. They are praying all the time. Kids zale. Magir, one day the mother saw her mobile. She was chatting continuously with one boy. That boy was tempting her. Okay, because she saw, she could talk to the girl. They came to me for help. I took them to a priest. The priest prayed, spoke to them. The girl cried. Because in time, right in time, the mother saw the message. She saw and she could bring her back on track. She said, Mama, I'm sorry. My parents, I'm sorry. You know, she realized her mistake. She told that boy, please don't keep sending me such messages. And she started studying back again. What can happen at your age, no? If you waste your time. Now I see so many tourists are there on the way I saw in this belt, okay? Tum kain tourists kon mein aot? Especially girls when you're walking on the road. Never take lifts from strangers. Never drink anything what they give you. Sometimes they may put drugs in the drink. Drugs are there. Everybody knows what is drugs. You know, no? What is drugs? They're very bad medicines. वाईट वाईट वखदा म्हणतात नो वाईटाची म्हणजे व्हेरी मच बॅड थिंग्स व्हॉट कॅन हॅपन दिस पीपल हू टेक ड्रग्स अँड दे डान्स नो दिस रॉक स्टार्स रॉक म्युझिक अँड ऑल ते ड्रग्स घेतात नो ते आणि दे हॉर्मोन्स आर डान्सिंग दे कीप ऑन डान्सिंग देन व्हॉट हॅपन्स त्याचा इफेक्ट गेलो म्हणतात दे गो इन विथड्रॉल देन दे बिकम व्हेरी अँग्री इरिटेबल दे गेट फिट्स अँड ऑल दे बिकम ॲडिक्शन देन एक पुरी एक पीस से वन ग्रॅम घेतलेलो दोन ग्रॅम घेऊचे पडटा तीन ग्रॅम घेऊचे पडटा दे हॅव टू गो ऑन इन्क्रिजिंग द डोस कित्याक तुझी बॉडी इतली सोय पडटा दॅट यू बिकम एडिक्टेड बॉडी स्टार्ट्स क्रेविंग फॉर द ड्रग्स अँड माय डियर चिल्ड्रन आय हॅव सीन चिल्ड्रन कमिंग फ्रॉम विलेजेस हू आर टेकिंग ड्रग्स ओके आय बिलीव आय ट्रस्ट आय नो गॉड इज विथ अस अँड नन ऑफ यू आर डुईंग दिस आय कॅन से with confidence but tomorrow day after next year after that it can come temptation can come because people are there no dusre ha casinos are there drugs are there kide ata magi drugs getle mundos tumi kide kotta te korona you don't know what you are doing especially the girls they give you a drink coca cola they'll put some drug in it and you will feel you may be knocked out you fall asleep then they can rape you they can take advantage of you they can do anything to you even the boys nowadays they take even boys for homosexuality for doing all kinds of things you know dirty things movies pictures taking advantage so be very careful when you are walking this side or anything say your protection prayer god is there to protect but we have to do our duty say your prayers in the morning garantly bai soktasana no ek amche papa ek roman bore onon papa magi saint michael's prayer psalm 91 okay I will tell you in the end tumche krism zatos like it's like you have achieved one milestone something new no something great something nice you have to become better than what you were before your krism okay before your confirmation you have graduated to a different level so you must improve your prayer life but now only I am telling you I have seen children even school children in places they take drugs they don't know what they are doing anek pati drugs getle mundoch no te addiction jata tuka naka pasun jala jevchech potta your body because otherwise you have to go to somewhere bangalore somewhere in a prison and galtat tuka ani de addiction korche potta te kadpa so be very careful boys girls don't trust strangers बायले किती दिता ते हाय नाकात अँड सेकंडली यु नो टेकिंग लिफ्ट फ्रॉम स्ट्रेंजर्स कोणी तुमकां लिफ्ट दिता चल घरा पावयता हिंगा पावयता मामीन सांगला तुका आय नेवर ट्रस्ट एनीबडी दॅट्स द टायम इफ यू हॅव द होली स्पिरीट तरी तुमकां एक्टीव आहा जाल्यार तो तुका शिटकायतलो वो मनीस थांबता तुका हेल्प करूंक तो सारको न्हू म्हणून ओके नाव अगेन वेन इट कम्स टू ड्रेसींग वे ऑफ लायफ द गर्ल्स हॅव टू कवर युअर बॉडी मॉडस्टली dress properly because what happens when you don't dress properly you know we dress like how the hippies or the tourists dress then it is a temptation for them okay so see mother mary should be a there's a mother mary statue yeah there up no right up on your main no yeah so with baby jesus mother mary should be a model she was pure she was holy she was beautiful why because her character was good her qualities were good so you can look beautiful or somebody will appreciate you when your character is good you are a simple person humble person you know tumchi quality gun poya hano te bore asan jay ek bore burgyache gun asan jay then that is real beauty not externally where you have to show your body you show your skin you know wear short things or low neck lines or something like that you know that can put the boys into sin temptation they will look at you with lust they will want to make a pass at you they will want to you know send have a relationship with you they will get attracted to you so you must remember whenever you know somebody gets attracted to you early or to your physical body tuka ata bare dista mhanun kon padlo okay mogan padlo zalyar that person that is not real love you all understood that is not real love if somebody is getting attracted because you are dressed nicely or you are dressed like a model or you know you look beautiful outside with your external makeup that boy tomorrow when you lose your beauty he will not like you he will not want to get married to somebody who is acting cheap or looking cheap okay But if you have a good character, like I said, no, you imitate Mother Mary. If you have a good character, then really you will find a good boy or a good girl in marriage. So you must always focus on developing a good character, good qualities, good nature. Be always helpful. Atha poet sir, arrangement kota kodele solsa, can I help you? Okay, there is some old lady walking on the road with, she cannot carry the bags, can I help you? Giving a seat to somebody in the bus, doing good things, helping in the church, helping your parents at home, obeying your parents, respecting your parents. Now my dear children, see, आता तुमची एज आहे सांगला नो टीनेजर एडोलेसन्स ते एज एक नो तुमका डिसिजन घेऊपाक कळोना बिकॉज आय टोल्ड यू युअर हॉर्मोन्स आर डान्सिंग हॉर्मोन्स डान्सिंग हॉर्मोन्स म्हणतात एका दे आर सडनली इन्क्रीजिंग लाईक अ ग्राफ सो दॅट यू कॅन बिकम इन टू एन अडल्ट यू कॅन बी अ फादर अँड मदर ऑफ चिल्ड्रन यू नो युअर बॉडी कॅन मॅच्युअर ओके बट एट दॅट स्टेज यू कांट टेक डिसिजन्स So you require somebody else to help you to take decisions. Now that will be your parents, your teachers, your priest, your tuition teacher, whoever it may be, okay? So you have to listen to them. Don't think to mak pot potan ki dak sangta ki I know what to do. I am educated. You may tell your parents, no? I am educated. I know what to do. I know more than you. Never say that. Remember one thing, as I said, your age, you are on that shaky bridge. You need somebody to hold you with your hand to cross that bridge. And that help can come from your catechism teachers, your school teachers, your parents, your elders, your grandparents. So please respect them, show them love, listen to them. Obey them. आता जायते पण तुमची एज एक दिसतेले नो मला बाईक जाय इवन इफ यू आर नॉट 60 आय थिंक इट इज 16 नाव फॉर नॉन गियर्ड बाईक राईट लायसन्स इवन इफ यू आर नॉट 16 यू वॉन्ट टू टेक अ बाईक बट युअर पेरेंट्स नो युअर बाईक द रायडिंग अ बाईक इज नॉट गुड फॉर यू इट इज क्वाईट डेंजरस नाव विथ सो मच ऑफ ट्रॅफिक नो तरी पण तू बाईक ना चल हांव चलोवपाक जाणा घेऊन वयता दीस कॅन हॅपन एट युअर एज पूण तुका आवय बापाय तर सांगता ते आयकले जाल्यार तुमचेच बऱ्याक जातले इट इज फॉर युअर ओन गुड ओके सेकंडली टेकिंग डिसिजन्स लायक ओके नाव युअर मोबायल फोन्स नो आय टोल्ड यू तुमकां आतां ऑनलायन क्लासीक लागून मोबायल कंप्युटर टॅब लॅपटॉप दिवचेच पडले नो सिट्युएशन वॉज डिफरंट ओके बट एवरीथींग हॅज गुड सायड अँड बॅड सायड ना फॉर एग्जाम्पल अ नायफ सुरी ओके नायफ कितें करतात घरा कडेन वॉट युअर पेरंट्स इन डू इन द किचन मदर्स दे कट वेजिटेबल्स नो नायफ कॅन बी यूज टू कट बट द सेम नायफ कॅन बी यूज टू इंज्युअर समबडी नो टू किल समबडी सो एवरी ऑब्जेक्ट हॅज गुड अँड बॅड युजीस सो सेम वे युअर मोबायल युअर गॅजेट्स ऑल्सो कॅन बी यूज फॉर गुड to study come you all don't get distracted okay so we'll take care so your mobiles you can get information internet classes good things good information you can on your tv you can watch a cricket match discovery channel general knowledge so much but the bad side is which happens now because see the devil also knows no he wants to see so many souls going to heaven devil wants to take them to hell He comes not as a black figure. He can come as white also. He can come in any form. He can come, he take the form of a nice looking girl, a nice looking boy, a nice video coming up on your mobile screen to tempt you. Don't think that you will see the face of the devil like how you see, no? When you see Saint Michael's photo, poila to dishti potta, no? Shepdi aha, shinga aha, kadelo. But that fellow may not come in that form to you. He will come in the form of what? You will see one nude picture, you know, one dirty looking picture, a nude girl, temptation tempting you on your mobile. Remember, that will take you to hell. You may think, ek kuch pati poita. Only once I will watch this video. But what will happen? It will remain in your mind because your mind is tender. Your mind is tender, you cannot control, you will become addicted. Addiction, what I said, addiction means that our body gets so important.
सोय पोटा मागी ते सोय सोडूंक जायना. एक डोस घेतला जाल्यार मागीर दोन तीन चार पांच धा जातात. 10 doses, 10 movies you require, 10 grams of drugs you require. If you are taking one drink of alcohol, if you continue, you will require 10 pegs of alcohol. You become an alcoholic addict. But then I told you, no, you have to be put in that center and nobody is there, put on chains and you have to take and take injections and de-addiction to come out of that alcohol or drugs. Okay? So, whenever any dirty picture comes on your screen, please press delete. Don't open that site. What happens if you open only once? Those sites know, they know who is surfing the net and what things. They will keep on sending you pop-ups of only those dirty things. You may think I'm watching only once. I want to see what it looks like. But they are very smart. They can come to know who is clicking on what sites. If you're playing games, they will send you only about games. Games are also addicting. One day they'll ask you, pay this much, 99 rupees only, I will give you so much. You will earn so much. And you take and you pay online and you keep on doing this thing by Paytm or Google Pay, whatever. It's your parents' money. Whether it's your parents' money, your money, it is God's money. Whatever we have, the amchi anui is given by God. All that we have today, whether it is your house, your property, your material things, it is God's love, mercy, generosity towards us. It is His, belongs to Him. We cannot misuse it. We cannot waste it by going to casinos or to the bar or to the nightclubs. Okay? You have to use it wisely, properly, especially when you are spending your parents' money. Don't ask them, I want Apple i10 or Galaxy 10. I don't know which numbers they have reached because I don't use those fancy phones. I use a phone which is enough for me, for my calls, for my patients, for my communication. Okay? So we don't need expensive things to be happy. Remember this. Don't think that, teje mind point ka oslo mobile dila. Or some Nike shoes or something else, branded items, okay? Now those rich people, you don't think that they are very happy. You may see tourists coming in big cars, BMW, Audi. Don't think they are happy. We never know what is in their life. Sometimes, you know, they have to do so much stress, they poishe sambadpa. So don't think, don't run after money or wish that your parents, I want this, I want that. Don't ask. They are working very hard to give you an education. As long as you have food on the table, house to live, clothes to wear, to cover your body, your education is more than enough. Now I will tell you a short story, a little break, okay, my testimony. Now I was, as father said, no, I was working in health services. I worked for 16 years. I got promotion from medical officer, junior pediatrician, senior pediatrician, head of department. At the age of 40, I was head of department. Also, and now 10 years back, I took retirement. Also, I was secretary of the Indian Pediatric Association. Okay? Then I got an award. I had to go to Jaipur to collect my award. I used to go as a speaker in my subject, in pediatrics, to give talks. In my subject, whether it is your respiratory system, infectious system, all that you told. Okay? I used to be called as a speaker. I used to get my air ticket. Sponsored, I used to get a 5-star stay as a faculty, which everybody gets. And I had a very glamorous kind of life. I had everything in life. But I was not happy. I realized that this is not everything. This is not gives me happiness. Because what happens when you have everything, you don't pray. Isn't it? Yes? Very good. The girls are saying yes. See, when you have everything, you're happy. Sometimes we forget God. You run after these worldly things, success, medals, accolades, prizes, awards, you know, and your position, okay? So I went, somebody told me that there is a place in Tabor, in Mumbai, in Kalyan, go for a retreat. And they booked my ticket, I went for a retreat. When I went for a retreat, okay, spiritual retreat, I had a deep touch of God. I heard the voice of God. I made a good confession. I had counseling. In that anointing service, no? Like how Holy Spirit will descend upon you all, okay? So there is every retreat on the last day they have anointing service where the priest keeps his hand on the people and they pray for the Holy Spirit. When I received their anointing, my life completely changed. I felt that happiness which all these things in material life didn't give me, which all the luxuries which I had did not give me. I felt I want to go again. I went one more time, two times, three times, so many. In those 2-3 years, I must have attended some 10 or 11 retreats. And then I realized I want to give up my position. I applied for voluntary retirement because I finished 16 years service and I could get pension, part pension. And I said I'll practice in my clinic. But one thing is, you know what, I should not get leave to go for retreats. I was very happy now I'm in my own clinic, so I can tell my patients, you know, today I have a talk, I will come to clinic after 6:30. You know, like that. So that is a gift. So I surrendered my life to God. I gave up all those friends which I had in my life who only wanted to go for parties, drink alcohol, pleasures, you know, worldly things, go for movies, have fun. I just gave up everything and I saw how the Lord blessed me. You know, when you give up something, my clinic, I started doing well. I started sending patients for retreats. They were changed. You know, many of my patients coming to me, you know, burgi, dakti, burgi, yatati, you know, musti kotali. They were, you know, in bad behavior or say tantrums, you know, not listening to the parents. Then I realized that my pai zogottali or garan ki dem problem allele. They were about to go for divorce. So I used to catch them, book their ticket and send them for a retreat. And there they used to get the touch of God. They used to get united and come back. Just one small example. And then when I surrendered my life to God, God gave me the gift of writing. Father said, "Our renovasa on the bishop ache magazine of whole of Goa ke Goa veta tajer boroita." But actually, honestly, I tell you today, in God's presence, I don't write. The Holy Spirit writes. Because when I'm writing, I send a message to all the priests and nuns, contacts, and all the people in who are in prayer groups, no, to pray for me. I'm writing an article, and when I sit to write, I feel my fingers just move, and the Holy Spirit only writes. So that writing came. Secondly, I gave up going for all those talks where I was invited, no, where it was so nice, you know, I get my ticket, I go, I give a talk, I'm appreciated, I get one nice placard award, I come back, you know, I said no to all those. And suddenly, from nowhere, the Lord used my that talent as a spiritual gift. I could preach the word of God. I just went and told Father in Pilar one day, "Father, I want to help you in some way." Father said, "You preach the word of God." I said, "I have not even finished, forget one chapter of the Bible." But to tell you, my children, even today I have not finished. But you know, God chooses simple people and He will choose you. You still have time to choose your vocation. See, when Jesus chose His apostles, He took fishermen, tax collectors. Did He choose rich people? What were Jesus' apostles? Simple people, no? Simple, poor, fishermen. Today we would go and choose fishermen as our friends. Actually, you won't do that, no? But those are the people whom we should be one with, be united with, care for them, pray for them, help them. So like that, you know, when I surrendered my life to God, He only, like, you know, I feel He does everything for me. Today I am not speaking, it is His grace, His love, His mercy that I can talk to you, okay? So like when I started doing this, I saw that so many lives are in need of prayer. There is so much bad in this world today. You all agree? Now you all saw when coronavirus only came, no? When COVID came, no? You know how many people died? You all know? Huh? So many rich people with crores of money died. So even money couldn't save them. Only those who prayed, where there was prayer, those who turned to God, those who repented to God were saved. And actually, only prayers can save us. All these worldly things, you see attraction, no? You see everything that is shining. So that will not give you happiness in life, okay? So I must say that you have to focus on God. Give God the first place in your life. You may feel, I want to go for this show, I want to go for that show. See, football match, cricket, everything is good. It's a good sport these days. World Cup is going on, no? Cricket. But attachment to those things is not good. Don't make their eyes, India is playing, or anywhere, whoever is playing. I will miss my prayer. Don't do that. If your match is at 7:30, pray at 7 o'clock. Don't say that I have an exam tomorrow, I have board exams, today I'm not going to pray in the house. Family that prays together stays together. You must tell your parents, Mama, let's pray. My teachers taught me in the catechism class that we have to pray together as a family. See, your parents also are having struggles. Now in this pandemic, no, in COVID, many have lost their jobs. They are not getting full salary, they are getting 50%. Maybe they are not telling you. Tumka sangna jaiti. तुमको दाखो ही ना कि ते कोष्ट काटता थे नो बट दे हैव टू वर्क हार्ड समटाइम देयर इज वेरी लिटिल फूड इन द हाउस दे विल गिव द चिल्ड्रन एंड दे विल ईट लेस दे विल ईट ओनली राइस और कंजी एंड दे विल गो हंग्री सो यू हैव टू प्रे फॉर योर पेरेंट्स यू हैव टू सिट टुगेदर एंड डू योर फैमिली प्रेयर एवरीबडी हियर इज डूइंग योर फैमिली प्रेयर कारण रोजार कोता तेज कोता वेरी गुड या आई एम हैप्पी I'm happy. Please continue. Ani, tumche magne no ata krizim zatos ani vadato samjay. How you have to grow? I'm saying no, you have achieved a milestone. So you have to like try to get your own personal Bible. You'll really remember me one day for this. Everybody has to have your own personal Bible. Poi Bible munche ki even see I have my Bible. I can't do without it. I'm not going to read anything from the Bible, word of God here because I've come to give a general talk, okay? Not some high preaching of word of God. But I need my Bible. I can't do without it because it is the word of God. God himself has written it. Ye kone boroi lele, no? Teche povit atma dhyan lo, povit atma che adharan boroi lele. So this is word of God. You know, when you're praying, okay, you are talking to God. Jesus, I want this. Jesus, help me in my studies. Jesus, I thank you for giving me a good day. You are talking to God. But when you read the Bible, you are listening to God. You all understood? When you see, supposing you have a problem. You don't know whether I want to go for engineering, medicine, teaching, technical side, lawyer, or BBA, whatever it is, polytechnic. You just pray to God and say, help me to take a decision. Bible ugodat vachat, you will get an answer. But you have to pray, pray from your heart. Sagle poi tumka kitte problem ye uno, there is a solution to everything in the Bible. So after your confirmation, see if you don't have as yet, try to get one personal Bible. Ek pat vachle no kide lagle. You don't have to read the full Bible, I know you have your studies. One line, one chapter, one paragraph is more than enough. God sees what our heart is. He is a loving, merciful God. He is not demanding from us. He is not saying you sit here, kneel down for 2 hours, pray 10 hours in a day. He is a loving, merciful God. He just sees our heart. Baka turi te vishaha. Aaj maka misa osong zaya hale. Pun paus pollo. Por jivak bare disong na osong na. God will understand. But at least you must have that desire. Supposing I'm thinking, I don't want to pray. आवय बापाय म्हणतात चल मागणे करूया माका रोजार करूंक नाका आयज फुटबॉल आहा क्रिकेट आहा दॅट इज नॉट प्लीजिंग पुट दॅट सेकंडरी गिव्ह गॉड युअर फर्स्ट प्लेस सेकंडली तुम्ही आवय बापायक मान देऊंक जाय सगळ्यांनी बिकॉज दॅट इज द कमांडमेंट नो इट इज अ लॉ कमांडमेंट मोडले म्हणटच आम्ही पातक करतात न्हू व्हडले पातक करतात यू हॅव टू कन्फेस जायते पडे तू आवय बापायच्या आयकोनान अँड एज आय सेड यू आर ऑन द शेकी ब्रिज ऑफ टीनेजर्स They may tell you, don't talk to that boy, that I know that his character is not good. Tu kit jana, aun jana to bora burgo. Never say like that. Obedience, tumhi tari aavoi bapa ek maan dilo, devak maanta. Bible achi raha, Ephesians chapter 6, Sirach chapter 3, vachle dor jala, nene sogle dille ha, vachche na tumka. Because I will try to include more points, then go to one point as much as I can. But see, if you obey your parents, listen to your parents, you are honoring God also. After God is your parents for you. Okay? So listen to your parents. Think you can say something, you can say something. You can say something. You can say something. फाल्यां तुमची फ्रेंडां आहा कोण आहा तुमकां कितें प्रोब्लम येयले फ्रेंडांचे बरोबर शेअर करूं नाकात यू मेट समबडी एंड दॅट बॉय इज डिस्टर्बिंग यू डोंट डिस्कस विथ युअर फ्रेंड्स आर इन द सेम ब्रिज दे आर इन द सेम बोट इफ द बोट ओवरटर्न्स एंड क्रॅशीज नो यू विल दे विल ऑल्सो क्रॅश विथ यू यू मस्ट अप्रोच समबडी हूज ऑन द अदर सायड ऑफ द ब्रिज विच इज एल्डर्स तेका एक्सपिरियन्स आहा इतले वर्सांचे अनुभव आहा एक्सपिरियन्स आय एम टेलिंग यू आ बिकॉज एज अ डॉक्टर म्हाका जाय ती भुरगीं येतात ती मिस्टेक करतात आवय बापायचे आयकनात मागीर रोडटात दुकानी रोडटात कित्याक तांचो कॅरियर गेलो बोर्ड एग्जाम जाली फेल जाली एडमिशन मेळना आज काल एडमिशन मेळपाक डिफिकल्ट आनी कितें जातलें तुमी तरी आवय बापायचे आयकनात न्हू तुमी व्हडली जातच तुमकां भुरगीं जातच तुमचीय भुरगीं आयकुची ना वॉट वी सो वी रीप म्हूण आहा न्हू तुमी कोत्तात तुमचे आवय बापाय ते तुमचीय भुरगीं तुमची आयकुची ना सो इन ऑर्डर टू ओबे द फोर्थ कमांडमेंट लिसन टू युअर पेरंट्स ओके आवय बापायक मान दिवंक जाय तांचे बराबर तुमकडे तुमी न्हू आवय बापाय कडेन ओ टिचरी कडेन जावं कॅटेगिजम टिचर इफ यू हॅव एनी प्रॉब्लम यू मस्ट शेअर उलोवंक जाय टॉक टू युअर एल्डर्स गो एंड टेल समबडी काउन्सिलींग आसता मागीर नो दे कॅन गीव यू एडवायस दे कॅन गीव यू आयडियाज टॉक टू समबडी हूज मोर हूज एल्डर टू यू मोर मच्युअर डोंट थिंक दॅट ती ओल्ड फॅशन ती ओल्ड जनरेशन ओके तांकां शिकोवप ना जाय ओके पूण तांकां एक्सपिरियन्स आसा तेणी मिस्टेक केल्या सी वी ऑल्सो हॅव मेड मिस्टेक्स इन लायफ नो With that experience, we can guide our children, okay? And the third, okay, before that, I wanted to tell you, never feel depressed. Kadna chitu fauna, I'm good for nothing. Very, very important thing. Never think, I'm useless. She is doing well in class. He is getting better marks in class. Never think like that, okay? Each one of you is unique, beautiful, creation of God, loved by God as well as your parents. जायते पाडे आमी पळयतात न्हू डिप्रेशन म्हणटात आतां सामकें कॉमन जालां डिप्रेशन सुइसाइड देर आर सम यंगस्टर्स हू ट्राय टू कमीट सुइसाइड हू टेक टॅबलेट्स प्लीज 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 आय टेल यू दॅट इज ऑल्सो अ सिरियस सिन यू कॅनॉट थिंक ऑफ गोईंग इन टू हॅवन बाय डुईंग दॅट यू वील गो टू हेल बिकॉज वी डोंट हॅव अ राईट टू एंड आर लाईफ ओके Our life is in God's hands. Devache hatin asa. So never think that I am useless, I am good for nothing. There is a nice song. I was asking if somebody can play keyboard. Poitali tumi kon vajung jana. You all know that? I wanted to sing a Holy Spirit song. And I am special, I am unique, I am incomparable. Anybody knows? I am special, I am unique, I am incomparable. I am a child of the Father. Jesus is my brother. I'm incomparable. There's a nice song, action song. I wanted to take it for y'all, but maybe some other time when somebody can play music with me, then I can do actions, okay? So you must remember this is a hymn. You are special. You are unique. You are incomparable. This is a gospel song, okay? Incomparable means that you have a good thing, but you have whatever good is there in you is not there in others. So you must remember, never feel hopeless. I am not good in maths. I am not good in this. Then there is depression. And because of your hormones, you can have that tendency to go in depression. Feel sad. So always try to be happy. Again, who can help you is the Holy Spirit. See, fruit of the Holy Spirit is joy. Love, joy. Joy means that you are happy. सो तुका जरी पवित आत्मो एक्टीव आसा न्हू पवित आत्मा तुजे विशीं आसा जाल्यार तुमी सदांच हॅप्पी आसतली दुसऱ्यांकूय खुशाल करतली ओके नाव हाव यू कॅन कीप द होली स्पिरीट एक्टीव आतां हांवें सांगलां तुमकां न्हू क्रिस्माच्या दिसाक तुमकां पवित आत्म्याची मागणी मेळतली इट्स नॉट लायक दॅट इज ओवर चॅप्टर इज क्लोज्ड दी एंड इट्स नॉट एट ऑल लायक दॅट ओके आता वेन यू फॉल इन टू सीन वेन यू वॉच बॅड थिंग्स ऑन युअर मोबायल वेन यू डोंट लिसन टू युअर पेरंट्स वेन यू स्टार्ट फायटिंग ऑर यू डू थिंग्स लायक यू नो वीच लीड यू टू एडिक्शन ड्रिंकिंग अल्कोहॉल अब्युजींग गोईंग टू प्लेसीस वे यू शूड नॉट गो staying out late night for party, whatever is which is against the teachings of the church, okay, then fall into lust. When you do these things, you will, the Holy Spirit, no? Holy Spirit dukhotalo. He will be hurt. He will not want to be active in you. You all understood? We all have the Holy Spirit. Our body is the temple of the Holy Spirit. Bible ache raha aikola tumi vatsla. Our body is the temple of the Holy Spirit. That is why you have to dress properly. Okay? You have to cover your body because the body is the temple of the Holy Spirit. See, when it is a church, we dress a church, we decorate so nicely, we put flowers on the altar, no? It is a temple of the Holy Spirit. Same way, our body is a temple of the Holy Spirit. But why it was to korta tenna? Holy Spirit said that alone. He will be hurt. He will not want to stay active inside you. He will want to run away. So tenna kide korun jay? Jenna, tumi patkan porta tenna sadness yetele, depression yetele. Tenna magi kumsara kosong jay. Krisma che ek dis poili kumsar kele purano. You have to go for confession whenever you fall in sin. Laws on akad bawa, my dear children. Don't feel shy to go for confession. Don't feel ashamed. Father doesn't remember your sins. Don't think, oh, Father or Lord knows me. What he will think when I did such bad things? He will not think bad of you. He will be very happy because he is not Father or Lord. He is Jesus in the confessional. When you go for confession, okay? Think of Jesus asta. The Father is a representative. Jesus che roop bosla asta. To tujhe patka aikota. Ugda story na. To tujhe dusrani sangche na. Kedana noshe kele or ani kodan toshe kele mudon. Okay? He will never tell anybody. He will forget it. He will give you that absolution. Magde muntat no patka mokshi pache. Jesus will forgive your sins and you will receive fresh infilling of Holy Spirit. So whatever happens to you on your confirmation day, you can revive it, refresh it, renew it every time you go for confession. And you have to do it when you fall into sin. Otherwise, what will happen? Temptation etolits, taina etolits. We are all human beings, no? We are not saints. But we are on a journey where we are called to be saints. Each one is called to be holy. Each one, there is a parable of lost sheep. Jesus Santana, the good shepherd is, when one sheep is lost, he will leave 99 and go in search of the lost sheep. So our God is like that. He doesn't want anybody to be lost. So kai bare amka kumsa raha. There can be miracles in the confessional. Sometimes say, you can't avoid the temptation. You are into masturbation or pornography or watching dirty things. Or taking and doing something wrong, or you feel you can't stop looking at that boy or that girl. Take it to the confessional. Go and confess and tell the priest, I am getting this temptation. Because in the kumsara che sacramenta no milagri kotta, deliverance sata, miracles sata, healing sata, povidatma devanta. You all understood? So powerful the sacrament of confession is. See, today for me to receive the fresh infilling of Holy Spirit to give a talk, I had to go for confession. Without confession, I cannot come for preaching because even a righteous man, Pramani Munis person, Sat Pauti, Patkan Potta, Osha Burela Leaha, Bible Achir. Okay? So, when you are going for your board exam, I'm giving you one small tip, okay? When you're going for board exam, or you have to take a decision, you have to answer NEET, or you have to answer JEE, whatever exam you are answering for your professional college, go for confession. Really, I'm telling you, go for confession, ask the priest, they will be very happy. Go for confession, you will receive fresh infilling. If you have a decision, you will have a decision. You will have a decision. Okay? So please try to keep the Holy Spirit active in you. Magir. youth post confirmation batch म्हण असता थोडे एक वर्सांनी मागीर पॅरिश यूथ असता जॉईन जावा तितून कित्याक द मोर यू आर ऍक्टिव्ह इन द चर्च यू विल बी फिल्ड विथ द होली स्पिरिट गिफ्ट्स येतेली कॅरिझम्स येतेली नो आय टॉक टू यू ओनली अबाउट फ्रूट गिफ्ट्स अँड कॅरिझम गिफ्ट ऑफ हिलिंग गिफ्ट ऑफ प्रिचिंग गिफ्ट ऑफ काउन्सिलिंग gift of music, gospel music, zaiti deni yaha. So join the parish youth, serve in the parish. When you become big, you can join the parish council or Legion of Mary or St. Vincent de Paul Society. Help the poor, help others. This way also Holy Spirit is active. And how else? कुमसारातच ना पण देवाचे उतर वाचून तेरसाचे मागणे करून तुम्ही तेच. एव्हरीबडी इज हॅव्हिंग अ रोजरी, अ पर्सनल रोजरी आहा घराकडे असा नू. ओके, सो वन मोर ऍडवाइस आय एम टेलिंग यू लाईक अ मदर, वेअर अ स्कॅप्युलर. बेंती नहा तुमच्या गोड्यात, सी लाईक दिस, आय हॅव अ स्कॅप्युलर, आय कॅन नेव्हर डू. अँड इवन माय चिल्ड्रन, हा माय सन हू इज 23 इज इंजिनियर, ए माशे वेन ही गोज फॉर बाथ ही रिमूव्स, ही कांट फाइंड, दे पॅनिक, दे सर्च. And they have to have their scapula right from childhood. So this scapula is a sacramental and Saibin Main Dilele. She has come down and she has given this when she appeared, no, to holy people, to holy saints during apparitions. She said to wear this scapula, the devil will run away. You will be saved at the time of death. Scapula, rosary, these are all called sacramental. Sacrament noi. Sacrament noi. Sacramental. T-A-L Munje. These are blessed objects. Ejer padri bless kurta, no? Jesus, God blesses it through the hands of the priest. So specially, all of you, not only girls and boys, wear binti nasong zai godyan, tumka protection ha. Ani, ek ugras sa gorpak, no? Amche dharman sa ugras, amche bavartha sa ugras. It will remind you of your faith. Hold a scapula, hold a rosary, put a Benedict medal, Mother Mary's medal in your bag. बॅगात वस्तू ना आम्ही केन्ना हुई वेतात न्हू, बॅग शॉपिंगाचे बॅग, ऑर नॉट फॉर शॉपिंग, से वी आर गोईंग फॉर अ हॉलिडे, आर गोईंग टू स्टे, अँड आय पॅक माय बॅग, आय टॉट माय चिल्ड्रन ऑल्सो, आय एम टीचिंग यू. ओके, फर्स्ट थिंग वी पुट अ मेडल ऑर अ क्रॉस ऑर अ रोजरी इन दॅट बॅग, देन वी स्टार्ट पॅकिंग आर क्लोथ्स. ओके, दिस इज अ व्हेरी गुड हॅबिट, डू इट, यू वील बी प्रोटेक्टेड. तू किती काम करून वेताय, तू एक्झामिंग वेताय, तुझे कंपस बॉक्स बॅग पॅक करता, तितून एक होली ऑब्जेक्ट घालचे, तुझी रोजरी जावं, ती मेडल जावं, एक खुरीस जावं, पुट इट फॉर अ होली पिक्चर, लाईक अ नाईस पिक्चर. आय थिंक मॅरलिन, टीचर मॅरलिन हॅज प्रिपेअर्ड नो द गिफ्ट्स, फ्रुट्स ऑफ द होली स्पिरिट, समथिंग विच इज ब्लेस्ड, पुट इन युअर बॅग, पुट इन युअर डायरी, पुट इन युअर कॅरी इन युअर पॉकेट. यू विल सी दॅट यू आर, यू विल नॉट फॉल इन टेम्पटेशन, गॉड विल प्रोटेक्ट यू, अँड यू विल ऑलवेज वॉक ऑन दॅट गुड रोड which will lead you to heaven. Okay, so I think I have told you most of the things. See, why we are telling you this, why I took this topic, one thing is, yes, I am a child doctor, I am a pediatrician. Second thing is, having children who are older than you, no, 20 and 23 me tumche poras boldi, I have experienced what things can happen. I have had patients coming to my clinic. We have seen so many bad things happening, no, in the newspapers you read, there are rapes, there is kidnapping, there is somebody who is murdered, there is someone who ran away from home with some boy and some girl. The other day I was giving online talk in lockdown for one school in a coastal belt, I won't tell you where. That girl, it seems she runs with a rickshaw driver. I think there is nothing to laugh, but I feel like crying. Rickshaw driver, I was given padon gele 200 rupya dita madon taka to daily. And she was having a sexual relationship with that. She became pregnant. She had to go for abortion. Please, please, please. Holy Spirit is reminding me. Remember, okay? When you have sex, a sexual relationship with boys, or the boys with the girl, or with the opposite sex, the girls can become pregnant. And pregnancy at your age, before you're married, is a really a big disaster. It will destroy your life. Because first of all, you can have a physical relationship only after getting married to the boy, to the girl whom God has chosen for you. Okay? When it is safe for you and it is correct for you and right for you to have children at your time when you are married. You have to give your body to the person whom God has chosen. But before marriage, if you do these things, pregnancy will come. Again, laws this time around take for abortion, lipoin. Abortion can do damage to your body. It is a crime. It is like killing a baby in the womb. There are girls, I have a gynecologist friend who tells that young girls, school and college girls come for multiple abortions. It is very shocking. We feel like crying. Even abroad is not going on. गोया एक गायनेकोलॉजिस्ट तो संगता कॉलेज की भूगी सो एट यू मे बी यू आर एट अ स्मॉलर एज आई एम टेलिंग यू बिकॉज वेन यू आर इन कॉलेज आई मे नॉट गेट अपॉर्चुनिटी टू टेल यू इन कॉलेज बॉयज विल से यू टेक कॉन्डम्स यू यूज दिस ओसी पिल्स और आई पिल्स यू हैव सेक्स यू गेट प्रेग्नेंट बट वेन यू डिस्ट्रॉय that crime will haunt you throughout your life. First of all, the body, when you really want children, when you get married, you may get spontaneous abortions. You may start losing your babies. And you really want to have children, you won't be able to have conceive. Secondly, that blood of that baby who was killed in abortion will be crying out to you for that crime. So remember, don't even try these things because they are not good for you. If you are into it, if you have any problem, take my number from Yani sir or Marilyn ma'am. I will help you. I will counsel you. I can help you get out of it. Okay? Any such problem you are facing, we are there to help you. We will pray for you at least. We will pray for you and we will guide you how to go in the right path. Because ultimately I told you, we want good for you. We don't want you to be lost. We want your future to be good and we want that each and every one of you will go to heaven and not to hell. So to go to heaven, you have to choose the right path. Holy Spirit will help you. Pray every day. Early morning when you get up, first thing pray. Older odar kurunaka. Make the sign of the cross, the devil will run away. In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit is a powerful prayer. Say your guardian angel prayer. My guardian angel, even when I was coming, I prayed to my guardian angel to take me. Because so nicely Yani sir called me to ask if I know directions to come here. You know, he was ready to come there to help me. I was so touched by that, to show me the road. No, I prayed to him, but I was feeling sorry to trouble him to wait for me because I don't know what time I'll reach. But he came across the opposite the church and helped me how to come. Like that, I prayed to my guardian angel. So pray to your guardian angel. Everyone is given a guardian angel. He will help you not to fall into temptation, not to go in the wrong path. But the most, most powerful one who will help you is the Holy Spirit. Do not hurt the Holy Spirit. Do not even ignore him. You have to ask. You have to say, Holy Spirit, help me. Even in my clinic, no, now when I'm giving injection, I give vaccinations, polio, DPT, measles, all these are called vaccines. They will have taken vaccine, no? Even when I'm giving injection, I take the name of God. Jesus help me, Holy Spirit help me to write my prescription as a doctor. Because I can make mistakes, but Holy Spirit cannot make mistakes, He is God. Okay? So even when you're writing your question, answers, paper, even during exams, ask the help of the Holy Spirit. And you can't say, I'm going to exam, I'm going to do तुका तरी शिकपाक तो चॅप्टर एक वर लागता एक 10 मिनटाचे रोजार केले जाल्यार एक वर लागता ते अर्दे वरानू स्टडीज जातली रिमेंबर दॅट वी इन आर फेथ फाउंडेशन वॉट युअर पेरंट्स हॅव गिवन यू फाउंडेशन युअर पॅरिशनर्स ऑफ सच अ ब्युटिफुल पॅरिश यू हॅव युअर टीचर्स युअर प्रीस्ट टू गाईड यू प्लीज 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 माय चिल्ड्रन कंटिन्यू दिस जर्नी डोंट लेट इट एंड विथ दिस कॉन्फर्मेशन that you will go out into the world and we know everything. No, it is only going to begin. Your journey will begin now. Why? All this while you were under them. Now you will be on your own in a world. So you need the help of the Holy Spirit. You need Mother Mary. You need prayers. You need to pray on your own. You need the advice of your elders. So I will pray for you on your confirmation day that you get a mighty outpouring. There will be Pentecost experience in this parish. You all also say a prayer for me. One request when you go home today, when you're praying the this, say only one Hail Mary for me. You all will do? How many of you? Let me see, you put your hands up. Okay, so many Hail Marys. Why I said, pray a Hail Mary for me. I don't ask for anything now. I don't want money, I don't want anything, I don't want material things. I only want that I will be able to do God's work. You know? I should get time because in my house I do all the housework, I don't have anybody, I have my clinic. My desire is to be able to do God's work, to help children like you, you know, to come closer to God, okay? So God bless you. You all have been very good children. Thank you for a patient and attentive listening, okay? I will always pray for you. Let us stand up now. We'll say a short prayer and then we'll wind up, okay? Heavenly Father, as we come into your presence, I thank you for being with us in these few moments that we have spent in your presence. I thank you for the gift of your Holy Spirit. I surrender each and every child into your hands, Heavenly Father. They are your children, these innocent souls who are so tender, desiring of love, in need of love, in search of love, who are lost into this world, some who have lost direction. You be their strength, you be their comfort, you be their guide, you be their pillar, you be their rock. Heavenly Father, may there be a mighty outpouring of the Holy Spirit on the day of their confirmation. May each and every one of them experience such a powerful anointing that their lives will be transformed like never before. May they be your witnesses. May they go out to testify in your name. May they be instruments of your love and your mercy. At least a few of them, may they choose to become priests or religious. May they heed to your call, to your vocation of serving you, O Lord Jesus. There's nothing that is impossible to you, O Lord. So far, so till this stage, if they haven't yet thought about it, transform their hearts, their minds, that they may choose to serve you, O Lord Jesus. Mother Mary, our mother, thank you for always being there by our side, for praying for us, for interceding for us, for guiding us. Be a mother to these children now and always, especially on their confirmation day. May they experience the Pentecostal experience the way you did on the day of Pentecost along with the apostles. Holy Spirit, our counselor, our comforter, our guide, be with us always. Fill these children with your gifts, fruits and charisms, so that they will be true witnesses of our Lord Jesus Christ. And my dear children, just a little exercise, okay, for a few 2 minutes. You all have already been so good. Close your eyes. Just imagine the crucified Lord Jesus crucified on the cross. Bring to your mind, with your eyes closed, Jesus on the cross. Just try to remember how much he suffered for you and me, for our sins. And at this very moment, bring to your mind anything that you feel could have hurt our Lord. Maybe you have disobeyed your parents, not respected them, back answered them, hurt them, spoken against them, fought with them, gone out of the house in anger. Say, I'm sorry, Jesus. I'm sorry, Lord. Maybe when you're watching your movies or matches on your gadgets, or you're doing your online classes, you have clicked on that dirty video or picture which came on your mobile. Give a promise to Jesus on the cross, I will never do it again. Jesus, I'm sorry, I will not look at these dirty pictures again. Maybe you have had a wrong relationship with a boy, with a girl, or looked at them with lust. Lust is when you look at them with dirty eyes, or you want to see their body or the naked body, or touch them or kiss them or hold them, which is not good for you to do at this age.
Jesus, I'm sorry. Forgive me. At this moment also, bring to your mind anyone who has hurt you in your childhood. Maybe you were neglected. Maybe you felt that your parents liked your brother, sister more than you. Maybe you felt you didn't receive love. Maybe they compared you with other children. My dear children, your parents love you. You are a gift from God to them. Forgive your parents. Forgive them. Bring them at the foot of the cross of Jesus and say, Mama, Daddy, I forgive you. You have given me so much. You have sacrificed your life for me. I forgive you and I embrace you with love. And I say, I love you, Mom. I love you, Dad. Bring to your mind any teacher, any friend, any neighbor, any uncle or aunt who might have hurt you, spoken ill about you, gossiped about you, punished you. Maybe it was for your own good, but you're holding that anger. When we have anger in our hearts, we cannot expect the Holy Spirit to live inside of us. Forgive them. I forgive you. In the name of Jesus, I forgive you. See that, my dear children. Bring to the mind that friend, that boy, that girl who spoiled your name, who said this one is a flirt or this one is an idiot or this one is something bad. They might have called you names. But didn't Jesus also suffer insults on the cross? Jesus is the Son of God. He never committed any wrong, any sin. But yet he was crucified for my sin and your sins. He suffered for all of us. So even if anybody has insulted you, hurt you, wounded you, bring them to the cross of Jesus and say, I forgive you. Only when you forgive, you will experience love, joy, peace, happiness. And now, open your eyes and say, I love you, Jesus. Everybody, say, I love you, Jesus. I love you, Jesus. Okay? Thank you so much. God bless you.